A popular social media post claims that the Aphelion phenomenon that began in the first week of July 2022 and is set to end on 22nd August 2022 is going to make the Earth experience cold weather like never before. The post also claims that while the distance between the Sun and the Earth is usually 90 million kilometers, during the Aphelion phenomenon, this distance is going to increase by 66% to 152 million kilometers. Aphelion and perihelion are points on the orbit of the Earth when the Earth is farthest and closest to the Sun. Aphelion is when the Earth is farthest from the Sun, perihelion is when the Earth is closest to the Sun. Earth's aphelion is about 94.5 million miles or 152 million kilometers from the Sun. Earth's perihelion is about 91.4 million miles or 147 million kilometers from the Sun. Generally, the Earth travels around the Sun in an elliptical orbit. Since the orbit is not an exact circle, Earth's distance from the Sun keeps changing. However, on an average, the distance between the Earth and the Sun is about 93 million miles or 150 million kilometers. There is just about 3.3% change or about 5 million kilometers in the distance between perihelion and aphelion. When the average distance between the Earth and the Sun is considered, the increase at aphelion is just about 1.4%. So there is no 66% increase in the distance between the Sun and the Earth due to the aphelion phenomenon. In 2022, the aphelion, or the point when the Earth is farthest from the Sun, happened on 4th July 2022. Perihelion was on 4th January 2022. Aphelion and perihelion happen at some point every year because the Earth is always on the move and revolving around the Sun. So, to claim that aphelion is a phenomenon from 4th July 2022 to 22nd August 2022 is incorrect. Aphelion does affect the Earth's weather due to its distance from the Sun, but it does not alter the severity of the weather because the difference in the amount of the Sun's energy we receive does not vary considerably between perihelion and aphelion. According to NASA, it is a common misconception that the varying distance between the Earth and the Sun causes the four seasons, as it is the tilted axis of the Earth that is the major reason for change in seasons. As aphelion is an annual event and it is not a major reason for significant changes in the weather, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.